Hello children, greetings to all. Welcome to the EVS class. In this class, the chapter name is The Food We Eat. What is the chapter name? The, T-H-E, the, F-O-O-D, food, W-E-V-E-A-T, eat. Food means that breakfast, lunch, dinner, that is called food. We eat means that we have, जो हम खाते हैं, the food we eat. बेटा, here are some key points also. Key points means that what we are going to learn in this chapter. So we will learn some key points, importance of food, types of food, group, source of food and healthy eating habits. That means number one, importance of food, मतलब हमारी life में food की क्या important है, how it is important for us, why we need to have food, why it is necessary. Beta, I am giving you one example. If you not eat food for 1 or 2 days, how do you feel? You feel so tired, you feel so uncomfortable. So my child, why? Because if you not eat food, you will not get energy. So food is very important for us. Then types of food, that how many types of food we can have. We have many kind of foods. Sources of food, that means from where we are getting the food. Like we are getting food from plants, animals, trees, etc. are called sources of food. And healthy eating habits. Healthy means that is best for our health. That are the healthy eating habits. So let's start with the wonderful poem that is given in the chapter. If we eat well, it helps us learn and play. If we eat well, that means if we eat the whole food which has vitamins, which have fats, carbohydrates, protein, all kind of things, that if we eat well, it helps us learn and play. It helps us learn and play. Because if we have energy, then only we can play. Then only we can learn. Choosing healthy food is fun. Why not start today? The ma'am is saying, healthy food is a fun for us because we can only have fun when we are fit as a fiddle. So why not start today? Let's start from today only. So today you take pledge that you will eat the healthy food. Now we will start reading of this chapter as we all eat food every day and it is most important basic need of our life and need food too. Now, like, beta, it is a basic part. We all are taking food daily basis, hai na? So, what are the benefits of food? I am going to tell you this. Get energy to do the activities. Whatever the activities you are doing, like jumping, dancing, studying, learning, cooking, walking, crying, even for bathing, everything we need energy, and this energy we will get from the food. We will get from the food. Keep us healthy, fit and strong. Number two, keep us healthy, fit and strong. If we will not have food, we can't be fit, we can't be healthy and we can't be strong. So it keeps us healthy, fit and strong. The another one is grow big and tall. You want to be tall? First of all, give me the answer. You want to be tall? So if you want to be tall, then eat very, very healthy food. Then the last one is protect us from the diseases. It protects us from the diseases. Now we have learned four benefits of the food. Number one, energy. Number two, keep us fit, healthy and safe. Grow big and tall and protect from all diseases. Now we go in reverse order. Protect from all diseases. Grow big and tall. Get energy to do all the activities and keep us fit and strong. So we need energy for all these things. Then we need different kind of food every day. It is not just about the taste, but it is a healthy habit also. Different type of food items have different qualities. They are necessary for us to stay healthy. What is the meaning of it? We need different kind of food every day. Beta, if we take daily one type of food, so what happen? We will not get all kind of nutrients. And what are the nutrients? Nutrients mean, beta, every kind of the vitamins, protein, energy, fat, minerals. So everything should be in the best manner. On the basis of different qualities, we divide the food into three main categories. Up now, how can we divide the food into three main categories? First, what we have revised? We have revised that if we eat good food, then what happened? We'll become strong, healthy, tall. We will get energy. We can fight with the diseases. So these are the benefits of the food. Now we will see types of food. Energy giving food, body building food, protective food. Energy giving food, body building food, protective food. Types of food, once again we will repeat with me. Energy giving food, body building food, protective food. As the name suggested, energy giving food, the food which give us energy, they are called energy giving food. Now first of all, I want to show you the picture of energy giving food. So let's start. Beta, just see the picture. In this picture, I am giving you from more closer. Ghee is there. Do you have ghee at home? Ghee is very good for energy. So we have to eat desi ghee daily. Then wheat, that means roti. Butter, we have to eat butter, that is also energy giving food. Sugar is also energy giving food. Rice and potatoes, then all are the energy giving food. We will revise. Ghee, wheat, butter, sugar, rice are energy giving food. And we need energy for the activities, like activities of play, run, work. We need energy for all these, na? These are called the energy giving food. The next one is the bodybuilding food. Now see the picture. What is in this? Eggs are there. Chicken is there. Then these are the nuts are there. So these would help us to grow tall, strong. They help in building bones and muscles too. So they are called bodybuilding food, like beans, milk, eggs, cheese, fish. Now, we want to be tall, so we have to eat bodybuilding food. We want to be that our bones become so strong. You want to become strong, then you have to eat bodybuilding food. You want that your muscle should be very strong, then again you have to eat bodybuilding food. So let's see the bodybuilding food again. Eggs, chicken, sugar, Here some beans, etc. They all are milk. They all are bodybuilding food. So children, these kind of food we have to eat on the daily basis. But we have to change our food styles. So I hope, my dear children, this is the half of the chapter. You read it at home. You understand. Or in your rough notebook, you will just draw or paste the pictures of the healthy food, like energy giving food and the bodybuilding food. Thank you very much, children.